Hello everyone, my name is Vivek and I'm from K4 Metrics. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to import a point cloud data over a block, and I'll show you how that point cloud data clusters the cells. So now I'll go to draw shapes. I'll select the grid type as unstructured and I'll select shape type as box, and I'll create one box here. And I'll scale it. I'll come down and I'll click apply. Okay, so now an unstructured block has been created. So I'll select this block and I'll click initialize. Now, keeping the block selected, I'll go to examine and I'll go to cell type. And I'll put a cutting plane. And later when we import the point cloud data, so it will be placed on the axis. So I'll change this z-axis dimension to 0. So this is how the cells look like before we add the point cloud data. Now I'll close this and I'll go to file, import, I'll go to sources, then I'll select the point cloud data file, click OK. So if I select, there are 4 points that are highlighted here. So at these regions, the cell will be clustered. And so this is the point cloud data file. And so these are the coordinates for those 4 points. And this 0.85, 0.1, so those are the cell target size. Now the cell target size is what sources use to cluster the cells. And if your cell target size and the grid size are one and the same, then there won't be any clustering. So I'll go back to point wise, I'll select the block and I'll initialize it again. Then keeping the block selected, I'll go to examine cell type and I'll put a cutting plane. I'll change this z-axis to 0. And now we can see that the cells have been clustered over these regions. So this concludes today's tutorial. Stay tuned for more.